First question is, a pastoral poem is subtitle of William Wordsworth's The Prelude, Tintern Abbey, Ode, Intimations of Immortality, Michael. Correct answer, option number D, Michael. Michael is a long poem in a blank verse. It's 490 lines divided into 16 stanzas. Question number 2, when was Wordsworth's preface to lyrical ballads and essay published? 1801, 1805, 1795, 1810. Correct answer, option number A, 1801. The preface to lyrical ballads is an essay composed by William Wordsworth for the second edition published in January 1801, often referred to as the 1800 edition of the poetry collection Lyrical Ballads. Next question. The subtitle of Coleridge's Kubla Khan is A Dream, A Vision, A Fragment, A Fraud. Correct answer? Option number C, A Fragment. Kubla Khan, or A Vision in a Dream, A Fragment, is a poem written by Samuel Taylor Coleridge. Completed 1797 and published 1816. Next question. In which one of the following poems the phrase Road to Xanadu appears? Options: The Rime of Ancient Mariner, The Kubla Khan, Cristobal, Fears in Solitude. Correct answer: option number B, Kubla Khan. According to Coleridge's preface to Kubla Khan, the poem was composed one night after he experienced an opium-influenced dream after reading a work describing in Xanadu. Next question. Who wrote the poem She Walks in Beauty? T.S. Eliot, John Donne, Lord Byron, John Milton. Correct answer? Option number C, Lord Byron. She Walks in Beauty is a short lyrical poem in iambic tetrameter written in 1814 by Lord Byron. Next question. In which literary form is Byron's poem English Bards and Scottish Reviewers written? Pastoral, sonnet, mock heroic, heroic couplet. Correct answer. Option number D, heroic couplet. English Bards and Scottish Reviewer is an 1809 satirical poem written by Lord Byron. Byron used heroic couplets in imitation of Alexander's Pope, the Dunciad, to attack the reigning poets of Romanticism, including William Wordsworth, Samuel Taylor Coleridge, and Francis Jeffrey. Next question. How many total cantos are in Byron's Don Juan? 17, 15, 19, 21. Correct answer, option number A, 17. The poetical narrative of Don Juan 1819-24 is told in 16,000 lines, arranged in 17 cantos, written in ottava rima. Each stanza is composed of 8 iambic pentameter with the couplet rhyme scheme of AB, 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 CC. Next question. What is the original title of P.B. Shelley's poem The Revolt of Islam? Options: Loan and Century, Leon and Islam, Revolt of Cynthia, and Leon and Sitna. Correct answer, option number D, Leon and Sitna. Revolt of Islam, published in 1818, is a poem in 12 cantos composed by P.B. Shelley. In 1817, the poem was originally published under the title Leon and Sitna, or Revolution of the Golden City, a vision of the 19th century in December 1817. Next question. Which one of the following Shelley's poem deals with dreams of liberty? Ozymandias, The Revolt of Islam, To a Skylark, or To the West Wind? Correct answer. Option number The Revolt of Islam, option number B. The hero in Revolt of Islam is a youth nourished in dreams of liberty. Some of his actions are in direct opposition to the opinions of the world. Next question. What is the subtitle of Shelley's poem, Alastor? The Solitude Spirit, The Spirit of Solitude, The Solitary Spirit, The Satin Spirit. Correct answer, option number B, The Spirit of Solitude. Published in 1816. Written by P.B. Shelley. Next question. What is the full title of Keats' Isabella? Port of Basel, Port of Brazil, Port of Broccoli, Port of Bricks. Correct answer, option number A, Port of Basel. Isabella or Port of Basel, 1818, is a narrative poem by John Keats. This poem represents a transition between Endymion and the later Great Odes. The poem is written in Ottawa rima stanzas, 8 lines, rhymic scheme, ABA, BA, BCC. Next question. In which verse form Endymion written? Sonnet, mock heroic, heroic couplet, pastoral. Correct answer, option number C, heroic couplet. Next question. Which poem did Keats call A Trial of My Powers of Imagination? Endymion, A Poetic Romance, Fragment of an Ode to Maya, Give Me Woman, Wine and Snuff, Isabella or the Port of Basel? Correct answer, option number E, Endymion, A Poetic Romance. Next question. Which of the following poem by John Keats is based on Greek mythology, Titanomachia? Options, Ode on a Gracious Urn, Hyperion, To Lord Byron, To Sleep. Correct answer, option number B, Hyperion. Hyperion is an abandoned epic poem by John Keats. It is based on Titanomachia. Which of the following Woolf's novel is story of one day? The Voice Out, Night and Day, Jacob's Room, Mrs. Dalloway. Correct answer, option number D, Mrs. Dalloway. Mrs. Dalloway is a novel by Woolf that details a one day in the life of Clarissa Dalloway, a fictional high society woman in the post-First World War in England. Published in 1925. Catherine Bennett, Kitty, is the character appears in Jane Austen's novel Sense and Sensibility, Pride and Prejudice, Mansfield Park, Emma. Correct answer, option number B, Pride and Prejudice. Published in 1813. It is a romantic novel of manners written by Jane Austen. Next question. Who represents Pride in Pride and Prejudice? Elizabeth Bennet, Catherine Bennet, Charles Bingley, Fitzwilliam Darcy. Correct answer, option number D, Fitzwilliam Darcy represents Pride in Pride and Prejudice. Next question. Which of the Conrad's novel has the subtitle A Tale of Orcasel or A Tale of the Sea? Almayer's Folly, The Nisus of Narcissus, Heart of Darkness, The Inheritors. Correct answer, option number B, The Nisus of Narcissus. Published in 1897. It is a novella by Conrad. Next question. In which of the Austen's novel character named Catherine Vernon appears? Love and Friendship, The Beautiful Sandra, Lady Susan, The History of England. Correct answer, option number C, Lady Susan. Next question. Catherine Morland is character from Jane Austen's Pride and Prejudice, The Beautiful Cassandra, Lady Susan, Northanger Abbey. Correct answer, option number D, Northanger Abbey. Northanger Abbey is a satire of Gothic novels by Austen, completed in 1803 but published in posthumously in 1817. Question number 21. Which of the following is an autobiographical work by James Joyce? Dubliners, a portrait of the artist as a young man, exiles Ulysses. Correct answer, option number B, a portrait of artist as a young man. It is the first novel of Irish writer James Joyce. A portrait of artist as a young man began life in 1904 as Stephen Hero, a projected 63 chapters. Autobiographical novel in a realistic style. Next question. In how many books Joyce in Ulysses divided? 5, 3, 6, 2. So here correct answer. Option number B, total 3 books. Ulysses is divided into 3 books. Question number 23. How many chapters are in Ulysses? 18, 15, 10, 5. Correct answer, option number A, 18 chapters. Ulysses is ostensibly a modern reworking of the Odyssey. Its 18 chapters were each named after an episode of Homer's epic. Next question number 24. Mrs. Moore is a character taken from E.M. Forster's A Room with a View, Howards End, A Passage to India, Fair Angels, Fair to Tread. Correct answer, option number C, A Passage to India. Published in 1924. E.M. Forster set against the backdrop of the British Raj and the Indian independence movement in the 1920s. As a character, Mrs. Moore serves a double function in A Passage to India. Next question, Howards End is the name of a dash in Forster's novel with the same name. House, river, train, character. Correct answer, option number A. It is a name of house. Published in 1910. Howards End, it is a novel by A.M. Forster and about the social conventions, code of conduct and relationship in turn of the century, England. Next question. What is the novel Howards End about? Story of post-war circumstances. Story of murder conspiracy, story of end of the world, story of three families. Correct answer, option number D, story of three families. Howards End revolve around three families in England at the beginning of 20th century. Next question, in which of the following works of D.H. Lawrence, Ursula Bregwin appears in? The Rainbow, Women in Love, The Lost Girl, Aaron's Road. Correct answer, option number B, The Women in Love. Published in 1920. Women in Love is a novel by D.H. Lawrence. The older Bregwin sister, Ursula, is a school teacher. She falls in love with Rupert Birkin. Next question. Lawrence, Women in Love is a sequel to The White Peacock, The Trespasser, Sons and Lovers, The Rainbow. Correct answer, option number D, The Rainbow. Women in Love is a sequel to his earlier novel, The Rainbow, 1915, and follows the continuing lovers and lives of the Bregwin sisters, Gudrun and Ursula Gudrun Bregwin. Next question number 29. Which one of the following novels is a prequel to Lady Chatterley's Lover? John Thomas and Lady Jane, Kangaroo, The Plumed Serpent, The Boy in the Bush. Correct answer? Option number A, John Thomas and Lady Jane. It is a novel written by D.H. Lawrence, published in 1927. The novel is an alternative version of the story that was told in the once controversial novel Lady Chatterley's Lover, published in 1928. Next question. Why is Lady Chatterley's Lover banned? Obscenity, violence, publication dispute, copyright dispute. Correct answer, option number A, obscenity. Lady Chatterley's Lover was banned for obscenity. The book was banned for obscenity in the United States, in Canada, Australia, India, and Japan. Next question. Who wrote The Quintessence of Ibsenism, J.B. Shaw, W. Yeats, P.B. Shelley, T.S. Eliot. Correct answer, option number A, J.B. Shaw. It is an essay written in 1891 by George Bernard Shaw. Next question. When did J.B. Shaw won the Nobel Prize? 1928, 1922, 1925, 1920. Correct answer, option number C, 1925. Won the Nobel Prize in the literature. Next question. Which of the following plays of G.B. Shaw deals with education? Man and Superman, John Bull's Other Island, Major Barbara, The Doctor's Dilemma. Correct answer, option number C, Major Barbara. Major Barbara is a three-act English play by G.B. Shaw and written in 1905, first published in 1907. Next question. Who is the antagonist in Major Barbara by G.B. Shaw? Adolphus Cousins, Stephen Undershaft, Barbara Undershaft, Andrew Undershaft. Correct answer, Andrew Undershaft, option number D. Next question. What is Salvation Army in Major Barbara? German Army Unit, Christian Missionary Organization, England Army Unit, Employees Organization. Correct answer, option number B, Christian Missionary Organization. The Salvation Army is a Christian missionary organization founded in London in 1878 by William Booth. Next question. What is the first play by Harold Pinter? The Birthday Party, The Room, The Dumb Waiter, A Slight Age. Correct answer, option number B, The Room. The Room in Harold Pinter's first play, written and first produced in 1957. Second play, The Birthday Party. Question. Teddy is a professor of Dash in Pinter's Homecoming. Philosophy, Geology, Biology, English. Correct answer, option number A, Philosophy. Teddy was in his middle 30s and worked as a professor of philosophy at a university. When was Samuel Beckett's Endgame premiered first? 1960, 1953, 1963, 1957. Correct answer, option number D, 1957. Endgame is a one-act play with four characters written by Samuel Beckett. Originally written in French and translated into English by him. Next question. Pozzo is a character taken from which one of the following novels? Endgame, Crab's Last Tape, Waiting for Godot, Happy Days. Correct answer, option number C, Waiting for Godot. Pozzo is a tyrannical, cruel and focused only on himself, and seems to possess some sort of mystical watch. Waiting for Godot, it is a play by Samuel Beckett. Next question. Which of the following is a collection of stories and prose by Samuel Beckett? Endgame, Rap's Last Tape, Happy Days, Stories and Text for Nothing. Correct answer, option number D, Stories and Text for Nothing. It is a collection of short stories by Beckett. It gathers three of Beckett's short stories and 13 short prose pieces he named Text for Nothing. When was The Life of Charlotte Bronte published? 1857, 1860, 1854, 1850. Correct answer, option number A, 1857. The Life of Charlotte Bronte is the posthumous biography of Charlotte Bronte by the fellow novelist Elizabeth Gaskell. Elizabeth Gaskell, published in 1857. Elizabeth Gaskell was influenced by Jane Austen, William Shakespeare, Matthew Arnold, Emily Bronte. So, here correct answer, option number A, Jane Austen. Gaskell said she was influenced by the writing of Jane Austen. Next question, number 43. The line "Truth sits upon the lips of a dying man" appears in options: The Scholar Gypsy, The Belted Dead, Sohrab and Rustum, Thyrsis. Correct answer, option number C, Sohrab and Rustum. This is above line is taken from Matthew Arnold poem Sohrab and Rustum, 1853. Sohrab says that truth sits upon the lips of a dying man, and so a dying person would not utter a lie. Next question, who highly influenced Matthew Arnold? William Wordsworth, T.S. Eliot, John Donne, John Dryden. Correct answer, option number A, William Wordsworth. William Wordsworth was a neighbor and close friend. The influence of Wordsworth both in ideas and in diction. Next question, which poem by T.S. Eliot is dedicated to Ezra Pound? The love song of J. Alfred Prufrock, The Wasteland, The Hollow Men, Ash Wednesday. Correct answer, option number B, The Wasteland. The Wasteland is a poem by T.S. Eliot, published in 1922 as in a book form in December. It's total 433 lines in a 5-part poem. Was dedicated to fellow poet Ezra Pound. Next question, who wrote the collection of poems, Aerial Poems? Lord Byron, John Keats, William Wordsworth, T.S. Eliot. Correct answer, option number D, T.S. Eliot. Aerial poems are those written for the Faber and Faber's series of aerial poems. Next question, when was the Eliot's Murder in the Cathedral published? 1955, 1945, 1925, 1935. Correct answer, option number D, 1935. Murder in the Cathedral is a world's drama by T.S. Eliot, first performed in 1935, that portrays the assassination of Archbishop Thomas Becket in Canterbury Cathedral during the reign of Henry II, 1170. Next question, which of the following not part of Eliot's four quartets? East Coker, The Wasteland, Burnt Norton, The Dry Salvages. Correct answer, option number B, The Wasteland is not a part of four quartets. Four quartets is a set of poem of the four parts written in T.S. Eliot that was published over a 6 years period. These are the Burnt Norton, East Coker, Dry Salvage, and Little Gidding. Little Gidding. Next question, which is Virginia Woolf's first written novel? Orlando, To the Lighthouse, The Voice Out, Mrs. Dalloway. Correct answer, option number C, The Voice Out, Virginia Woolf's first novel, published in 1915. Next question, when was Woolf's essay A Room of One's Own published? Options: 1920, 1935, 1925, 1929. Correct answer, option number D, 1929. A Room of One's Own, it is an extended essay by Woolf, first published in September 1929. The work is based on two lectures. Next question, number 52. What is the name of the ship in the novel Nigger of the Narcissus? Options: Nigger, Narcissus, Forecastle, Tail. Correct answer, option number B, Narcissus. Narcissus is the name of the ship in the novel Nigger of the Narcissus, written by Joseph Conrad and published in 1897 in United States. Next question, which one of the following novels of Woolf published posthumously? Options: Between the Acts, To the Lighthouse, The Waves, The Years. Correct answer, option number A, Between the Acts. It is a final novel by Woolf and published shortly after her death in 1941, posthumously. Next question, when was Joseph Conrad's novella Heart of Darkness published? Options: 1902, 1900, 1905, 1910. Correct answer, option number A, 1902. Published in a serial form in 1899 and in a novel form in 1902. Next question, in which work does Woolf praise James Joyce? Options, Mr. Bennett and Mrs. Brown, On Being Modern Fiction, A Room of One's Own. Correct answer, option number C, Modern Fiction. The Woolf praise the modern writer James Joyce in this work. This is essay. It is a criticism of writers and literature from the previous generation. Next question. Which one of the following work of Joyce is a collection of short stories? Ulysses, A Portrait of the Artist as a Young Man. Finnegan's Wake, Dubliners. Correct answer, option number D, Dubliners. Published in 1914, it is a collection of 15 short stories by Joyce. The stories comprise a naturalistic depiction of Irish middle-class life in and around Dublin in the early years of 20th century. Next question, number 56. Emma Clary, correct is taken from which one of the following works of James Joyce? Options, Ulysses, A Portrait of the Artist as a Young Man, Finnegan's Wake, Dubliners. Correct answer, option number B, A Portrait of Artist as a Young Man. Emma Clary is Stephen's beloved. Next question, which is E.M. Forster's first novel? Options, A Passage to India, Where Angels Fear to Tread, The Longest Journey, Harvard's End. Correct answer, option number B, Where Angels Fear to Tread, its first novel by E.M. Forster, published in 1905. Next question, which one of the following novels by Conrad is set in India? Options, Maurice, A Room with View, Harvard's End, A Passage to India. Correct answer, option number D, A Passage to India, set in India, published in 1924. It is a novel by Forster, set against the backdrop of the British Raj and the Indian independence movement in 1920s. Question number 59. Which one of the following novels of T.H. Lawrence was banned in Britain? Options, The White Peacock, The Trespasser, The Rainbow, Sons and Lovers. Correct answer, option number C, The Rainbow. Rainbow published in 1915. After the ban in Britain, it was unavailable in Britain for the 11 years. Next question, what is the original title of Sons and Lovers? Options, Paul Morrell, William Morrell, Annie Morrell, Arthur Morrell. Correct answer, option number A, Paul Morrell. Paul Morrell is the original title of Sons and Lover. The first draft of Lawrence novel is now lost and was never completed, which seems to be directly due to his mother's illness. He did not return to the novel for the 3 months, at which point it was titled Paul Morrell. From question number 61. A poison tree in the poem A Poison Tree represents. Options are hatred, love, education, religion. Correct answer, option number A. It is related to hatred. A Poison Tree, published in 1974. It is a poem written by William Blake. William Blake belongs to Romantic period. The poison tree represents the growing anger in speaker's heart against his enemy. Next question. Which of Blake's poem deals with Jesus' ascension to heaven? Options are The Chimney Sweeper, Agonies of Innocence, Holy Thursday, The Sick Rose. Correct answer, option number C, Holy Thursday. Holy Thursday, it is a poem written by Blake. The book Poems of Songs of Innocence, 1789. The poem depicts a ceremony held on Ascension's Day, which in England was then called Holy Thursday. Next question. Which one is Blake's first collection of poems? The Tiger, The Lamb, The Sick Rose, The Poetical Sketches. Correct answer, option number D, Poetical Sketches. It's the first collection of poetry written by Blake, and written between 1769 to 1777. Next question, which tragedy did Wordsworth write? Options, the Othello, Dr. Faustus, the Duchess of Malfi, the Wanderers. Correct answer, option number D, the Wanderers tragedy, written by Wordsworth during the period of 1795 to 1797. Next question, what is the subtitle of Wordsworth's excursion? Options, being a portion of recluse, a poem, being a human, being a poem, being a portion. Correct answer, option number A, being a portion of recluse, a poem, published in 1814. Next question, when was Tintern Abbey published? 1790 1795 1788 1798. Correct answer, option number D, 1798. It is written by William Wordsworth after a walking tour with his sister in the Tintern. Lines written in a few miles above Tintern Abbey is often abbreviated Tintern Abbey. Next question, the poem I Wandered Lonely as a Cloud, also known as, options, Intimations of Immortality, The Solitary Reaper, Daffodils, Ode to Duty. Correct answer, option number C, Daffodils. I Wandered Lonely as a Cloud, it is a lyric poem by William Wordsworth, published in 1807 in a poems in two volumes. Next question, which poet is also known as opium eater? William Wordsworth, S.T. Coleridge, John Keats, P.B. Shelley. Correct answer, option number B, S.T. Coleridge. Full name, Samuel Taylor Coleridge, was an English poet, belonged to Romantic period. Coleridge died in 1834. Which other famous writer died in the same year? Charles Lamb, P.B. Shelley, William Blake, Walter Scott. Correct answer, option number A, Charles Lamb. Charles Lamb was born on 10th of February 1775 and died 27th of December 1834. Was an English essayist poet, best known for his essays of Ilya. Next question, Ambrosio is a character from which one of the following works of Matthew Gregory Lewis? Options, The Monk, The Fusions of Sensibility, The Bravo of Venice, My Uncle's Garret Window. Correct answer, option number A, The Monk. Ambrosio, The Monk, other name, A Romance, is a Gothic novel by Matthew Gregory Lewis, published in 1796. Which one of the following is Leigh Hunt's first collection of poems? The Descent of Liberty, The Feast of Poets, Hero and Leander, and Juvenilia. Correct answer, option number D, Juvenilia is the first collection of poems by Hunt, 1801, under the title of Juvenilia, introducing him into British literary and theatrical society. Next question, which poem has the subtitle Rondeau? Jenny Kissed Me, The Story of Remini, The Foliage, The Bacchus, and Ariadne. Correct answer, option number A, The Jenny Kissed Me. It is a poem by Leigh Hunt, English essayist, first published in November 1838 by the Monthly Chronicle. When was Vindication of Rights of Woman published? 1792 1799 1785 1790. Correct answer, option number A, 1792. A Vindication of Rights of Woman with strictures on political and moral subject, written by 18th century British proto-feminist Mary Wollstonecraft. Next question, what is the subtitle of Mary by Wollstonecraft? Affection, Perfection, A Tale of a Man. Correct answer, option number A, Affection, published in 1788. A Mary, Affection is the only complete novel by Mary Wollstonecraft. Next question number 75. The line "and never lifted up a single stone" appears in which of the following poems of Wordsworth? The Solitary Reaper, Daffodils, Michael, a pastoral poem, Ode to Duty. Correct answer? Option number C, Michael, a pastoral poem. Written by William Wordsworth in 1800. First published in 1800 in an edition of Lyrical Ballad. Next question. Who said, "I have a smack of Hamlet myself, if I may say it so"? William Wordsworth, Matthew Arnold, P.B. Shelley, S.T. Coleridge. Correct answer option number D, S.T. Coleridge. Said this phrase. To whom did Charles Lamb dedicate essays of Ilya? S.T. Coleridge, Mary Lamb, Mary Wollstonecraft, William Wordsworth. Correct answer option number A, S.T. Coleridge. Next question. Which one of the following is the first collection of poems of Lord Byron? Options. She Walks in Beauty, Fugitive Pieces, Maid of Athens, Lara, A Tale. Correct answer option number B, A Fugitive Pieces. Fugitive Pieces, Byron's first volume of verse, was privately printed in the autumn of 1806 when Byron was 18 years of age. Next question. What was the reason of Keats' death? Heart attack, lung cancer, accident, tuberculosis. Correct answer option number D, tuberculosis. Keats died at age of 25. Next question. What was the original title of Pride and Prejudice? Novel written by Jane Austen. First impression, impression first, prejudice and pride, proud impressions. Correct answer option number A, first impression. It is a romantic novel of manners written by Jane Austen in 1813. The working title of this was First Impression. The novel follows the character development of Elizabeth Bennet. Question number 81. Sadness is Fall play is written by, options are Ben Jonson, William Shakespeare, John Dryden, Christopher Marlowe. Correct answer option number A, Ben Jonson. It is a tragedy about Lucifer performed at a court in 1603 and at a Globe Theatre in 1604. Next question. Which one of the following tragedy is written by Keats? Hamlet, Tamburlaine the Great, Duchess of Malfi, Otho the Great. Correct answer option number D, Otho the Great. Tragedy in a five act written by John Keats in 1819 in a collaboration with his friend Charles Brown, who planned his construction. Next question. Who called John Dryden the father of English criticism? Samuel Johnson, Matthew Arnold, Ben Jonson, William Shakespeare. Correct answer option number E, Samuel Johnson. When was Pope's The Rape of Locke published? 1712, 1710, 1708, 1715. Correct answer option number E, 1712. The Rape of the Lock. It is a mock heroic narrative poem by Pope. It was first published anonymously. Next question. A character named Clarissa appears in which one of the following works by Pope? Options: An Essay on Criticism, The Rape of the Lock, Windsor Forest, The Temple of Fame. Correct answer option number B, The Rape of the Lock. Next question. Where is Jonathan Swift from? America, Ireland, Australia, China. Correct answer option number B, Ireland. Jonathan Swift was an Anglo-Irish satirist, essayist, political pamphleteer, poet, and Anglican cleric who became Dean of St. Patrick's Cathedral, Dublin, in Ireland. Next question. What does the spider represent in Swift's Battle of Books? Ancient writers, modern writers, ancient singers, modern singers. Correct answer option number B, modern writers. Spider represents modernism. Next question. What does the B represent in the Swift's Battle of Books? Ancient writers, modern writers, ancient singers, modern singers. Correct answer, option number A, ancient writers. B represents classicism. Next question, what was the first name of the Gulliver in Gulliver's Travel? Samuel, Travel, Lemuel, James. Correct answer, option number C, Lemuel Gulliver. Lemuel Gulliver is a fictional protagonist and narrator of Gulliver's Travel novel written by Jonathan Swift, published in 1726.
Question number 90. What was the genre of Henry Fielding's Joseph Andrew? Gothic, picaresque, epistolary, sentimental. The answer is picaresque.
Next question. Henry Fielding was appointed as London's chief. Options, clerk, magistrate, mayor, minister. Correct answer, option number B, magistrate. Henry Fielding, born on 22 April 1707 and died 8th of October 1754, was an English novelist and dramatist known for his early humor and satire. Next question, which one of the following poem of play deals with racial discrimination? Songs of Innocence, The Marriage of Heaven and Hell, Visions of Daughters of Albion, The Little Black Boy. Correct answer, option number D, The Little Black Boy. It is a poem by William Blake, included in his 1789 publication, Songs of Innocence. Next question, when was Wordsworth W.E.D. published? Options 1845, 1842, 1850, 1847. Correct answer, option number C, 1850. Published posthumously in 1850, W.E.D. It is an autobiographical poem in blank verse by William Wordsworth. Next question, what was the title of Lord Byron's first book of poetry? The Corsair, Hours of Idleness, English Bards and Scots Reviewers, Childe Harold's Pilgrimage. Correct answer, option number B, Hours of Idleness. Published in 1807, Byron's first book of poetry. Next question, I awoke one morning and found myself famous. Who said the above line? Options, Lord Byron, Matthew Arnold, P.B. Shelley, S.T. Coleridge. Correct answer, option number A, Lord Byron. Full name, Lord George Gordon Byron, known as Lord Byron. Next question, The Revolt of Islam is written by Mary Lamb, Mary Wollstonecraft, P.B. Shelley, William Wordsworth. Correct answer, option number C, P.B. Shelley. Revolt of Islam, it is a poem in 12 cantos composed by Shelley in 1817, published 1818. Next question, how many historical plays did Shakespeare write? 16, 12, 14, 10. Correct answer, option number D, total 10 historical plays written by Shakespeare. Most famous are Henry V and Richard III. Next question number 98. Which one is William Shakespeare's first play? Options are Henry IV Part 1, Henry IV Part 2, Henry V, Henry VI Part 1. Correct answer? Option number D, Henry VI Part 1. Next question. Which one of the following play is based on Marlowe's Edward II? Options Antony and Cleopatra, Henry VI Part 2, Richard II, Julius Caesar's. Correct answer, option number C, Richard II. Next question, who set up the base of drama for Shakespeare? Options, Thomas Kidd, Thomas Nash, Christopher Marlowe, George Billy. Correct answer, option number C, Christopher Marlowe. The Marlowean theory of Shakespeare authorship holds that Elizabethan poet and playwright Christopher Marlowe was the main author of the poems and plays attributed to William Shakespeare.